What's up guys, Everything Flash here. I want to start off by saying thanks for 3,000 plus subscribers. If you're new to the channel, I make various Flash related videos. Today I'm going to be talking about the Future Flash in the comics. The Future Flash is a version of Barry Allen 20 years in the future. Blaming himself for the death of Wally West and determined to make it right, he begins killing his enemies. Doing this will allow him to gain enough speed to travel back in time, which will allow him to fix his mistake and save Wally West. Allen has become a grim figure in this timeline, racked with guilt for failing to save Wally West. Realizing what needs to be done to fix his past mistakes, he goes off on a killing spree, killing his old enemies. Future Flash starts by going to Gorilla City, challenging Grodd to a fight to the death. Barry uses his powers to phase through the gorilla and leave behind a micro bomb which blows Grodd's head off. Barry's first stop is 16 years from present day, where he confronts Mirrormaster at the Museum of Natural History. Knowing that an earthquake will come and kill Mirrormaster, Barry leaves Mirrormaster to die in the quake. Future Flash pays a visit to Captain Cold 12 years from now. Thanks to the accident that merged Snart with his cold gun, the former rogue is now dying of stage 4 bone cancer. Barry reveals to Snart that the speed force is broken. The efforts of Grodd, Reverse Flash, and even Barry himself cause it to rupture. Future Flash holds onto Cold's hand as his foe passes away. Barry then travels 7 years from present day. Barry knows that the Trickster's latest scheme has dire consequences and decides to drop the rogue to his death. As Trickster recants, Future Flash shows him how the upcoming robbery attempt would have killed an innocent family and eventually led to Trickster's own suicide. A tearful Trickster takes the Future Flash up on the offer of redemption while Barry heads to the day Wally West died. While the actual Flash is somewhere else, the future Barry Allen arrives to confront Daniel West. As they battle, Future Flash tells Daniel the tragedy he's going to make. Filled with rage, Future Flash tears Daniel's head from his body just in time to prevent the accident that would have killed Wally West. Seeing this act of murder, the actual Flash battles his future self in a highly advanced blue tech suit, only to be crippled by him. As the blue speedster heads to the present, a newly costumed Wally West takes up the Flash mantle in order to stop him. Finally arriving in the present, Future Flash drags his past self out to the Salt Flats and tears in the Speed Force. Revealing that he wants to sacrifice the Flash using Barry's own energy to seal the rupture, the two speedsters duel. When Barry tells his future self he will die if he kills the present day Flash, Future Flash says, "I am protected by the Speed Force, Barry, that doesn't matter." Future Flash gains the upper hand until the battle is interrupted by Wally West. The Future Flash is still able to defeat both heroes, leading to Wally's demise and Barry's disappearance into the Speed Force Terror. Now looking 20 years younger and trapped in the present, Future Flash seeks to remake his future. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks.